Nice doing business with you. Time to collect my bounty.
There we are. They're going to jump forward onto Weep. He shows trying to clear out some of the way for the pullbacks there with the Wispy. Do have a defensive disruption, but it's not going to save him. It's a quick and easy jump on the SF in the mid lane for Secret. And they can begin to get the push on once more with that level 3 Necro onto the tier 1 tower. They'll take it. Mind control. Pop in the primary split. Wants to try and look for Zai. Zai getting lower. Lightning Light knocking the back. Zai turns with the roar onto the Earth Panda to make sure there's no follow-up stun. Miracle is going to have to commit the stun for the further control. It has allowed it to get on top of Zai. They should be able to get this beast master. But no! Yapzor indeed. He's got the song himself. He puts a stop to what seemed to be a free kill onto Zai. Zai's given the space to walk out of there. It's a disaster for Enigma in the middle lane, as indeed Yapzor's positioning are ready to turn things around. Enigma overcommitting, believing in the...
Your priestess has arrived. The moon lights my way.
Earth moves under my feet.
Dire's bottom tower has fallen.
The mysteries cannot protect themselves.
I'm not a lumberjack! This is personal!
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
There will be pain. There will be screaming. Mirana and Sagan.
Skips the safe link.
Oh, mid one. That's cool. I like that. The arrow flies in. Mid one swaps we into the stun underneath the tier one tower to actually claim the kill. That's got some style to it.